Welcome back, everybody, to Milo's new adventure. We're out here at the boat ramp today, guys. Just kind of checking everything out today, see what's happening. Yeah. I want to say thanks to all you guys out there. Thank you for subscribing, liking and subscribing the channel. I appreciate that. You don't know how much I appreciate that, really. It lets me know that somebody likes what I'm doing. And I do appreciate that. I really do, guys. And thank you for that. Thank you. Well, let's see what we can see today. See what happens today, guys. See if anybody yells at me today or, see how it all goes. The weather today is 30% chance of rain. It's about 84, 85 out, real windy. And you know how that goes when the wind gets a blowing, it's kind of hard to hear and stuff. That's a pretty nice boat there. It's got its poles up there and stuff. We had some real bad weather yesterday. A bunch of trees come down. And it rained real bad. They had a couple cases of tornadoes. So it's so the weather's a little better today. It's not raining. They are predicting that it will rain today. That's a nice boat. Seaman, or Sportsman, sorry, Yamaha 200. Yeah, that's a nice boat, guys. Real nice. I kind of have it planned out that if it rains, I'm going to try to climb into the back of the car and see what I can do from in the side of the car. We got one of these cars with a hatchback. You can see it in one of the other videos and stuff. But that's what I've been thinking about, maybe trying to climb inside and trying it like that, see what happens. But I do thank you guys out there. I do appreciate all the people that's subscribed. I really do, and thank you so much for that. Thank you. And they're out of here.
Okay, boy.
Come somebody in jamming away. Let's swing over that way and see what's happening. Milo sees that other dog over there. I guess he's just gonna leave his radio blasting away when he goes up to the get his truck, I guess. Sundays went to church and Mondays watched a movie. Soon you'll be alone. Sorry that you have to lose me. I don't know what the heck he's listening to. He kind of looked over here at me, and that's why I think he left it going.
I know there is hope.
coming back over here. He's picking up his truck and stuff. What happens here, guys? Wow, get it. Back over here. They do have a lot of nice boats anymore, you know. They've changed an awful lot since the last time I had a boat about 30 years ago. Yeah, not quite that long, about 25 years, something like that. They've changed an awful lot though. Like this tracker over here. That's a nice fast boat. Yeah, real nice. Well, it looks like these guys are about ready to take off over here. Kind of looked like they had a bag of Subway subs in there. Got the old pooch loaded up and ready to hit the lake.
Going.
Pretty
see
good, man. What?
Did you get a picture of those manatees? So did you get a picture of those manatees just right now?
Oh, no.
Yeah,
not.
She said three of them popped up.
Really?
Yeah, they went under before she could get a picture of them.
Oh, man. No, I missed the whole thing.
Under the docks.
I'll watch for them. Thank you. Have a good day, man. What was that? There's something in the water that keeps popping up, but I don't know what it is. See the water twirling around there, guys? I don't know what it is, though. That guy tried to tell me, but I didn't really know what he was saying exactly. He said it was a manatee, I think is what he said was in there. Huh. Well, that's a bad place for a manatee. I think that's what he said. He was trying to tell me what... Right there. See that right there, guys? I don't know. Here comes somebody in, guys. Boy, they're moving pretty quick, guys. Moving pretty quick. Moving real quick there. Real quick. Oh, my. Man. Here comes somebody else in. Yeah, they made it pretty good. Back out here and try to catch both of these guys. Yeah, that guy said there was a manatee in here swimming around a few minutes ago, and that his wife tried to catch it, but she didn't get it. Bring this up so we can see what's happening here. Nice pretty blue boat, Key Largo, I think is what it says. I think it's a Kawasaki motor, it looks like, on there. I can't really make it out too good. This guy's got his boat off and he's getting ready to get his truck out of there. Truck.